Michigan State University interim president Satish Udpa fell during the commencement ceremony for advanced degree students earlier today. In a statement, MSU says that he did have a health incident and is receiving medical attention at a hospital, but did not go into any more detail. We'll let you know as soon as we have more information.